Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanZeroz. In previous episode of this series, we have successfully installed Pixel Experience Plus on our Redmi Note 11. So in this video, we will see how to fix the Wi-Fi. Before that, as usual, I have to thank Redmi Note 11 community and YoYoYoda for providing the required files to fix this issue. Thanks for that. All you need is a boot image, which you can download from my MediaFire drive under Fixing Wi-Fi. I also have uploaded a text file that you have that has the required command that you need to input. Once you have those, reboot your device to fast boot mode. We have seen this multiple times. After shutdown, you need to hold the volume down and power key. Once it shows the fast boot, just leave it. This is important. Make sure it shows as fast boot in orange color, not as fast boot B in blue color. You can do a same using ADB command, ADB reboot bootloader, after enabling USB debugging in developer option. Once you are in fast boot, connect the device to PC. Now in fast boot ADB tool, open CMD here. Type fast boot devices. That will show the device and confirms it is connected successfully. Now we can flash our boot image. So to do that, type fastboot flash boot space and then drag and drop the boot.img file. Now hit enter. Once it has been flashed, you need to turn it off and turn it on normally. For that, here I am going to use fastboot command called fastboot reboot, which will reboot the device to the system. Now you can disconnect the device from PC. So now it is booted. Let me open Wi-Fi and check. As you can see that we have fixed the Wi-Fi issue and I can connect the Wi-Fi now. That's all. In the next video, we will fix some other issues like VoLTE, Bluetooth audio and enabling 90 Hz. So thanks for watching. Kotmoto.